Okay, we're going to show you real quick how to install our slip-over quick attach for a single point sling without removing your stock. Now, if you have a standard collapsible stock for the M4, which this is here, it'll work on any mil-spec or commercial. To get this off, usually you can't go. Just pull down here, and it slides right off. Now, it comes in the box here with the screw in. For quick demonstration, I took the screw out already. Open it up a little bit. Then you're going to slide this over the tube. Now this is a mil-spec tube I have on here. There we go. And what it's going to do, to get past here, is it's going to grab the castle nut there. You put the screw back in. Now I recommend using Loctite if you have Loctite. You don't necessarily need it, but it's always good to have. If you do, get the purple Loctite is removable, the red is not. What you can do is just keep screwing down. And then it's the tension between the screw that's actually going to hold it on this castle nut here. And there's still a little slight gap because it's so tight on there. And then put this back on. Same thing, and pull down on this, slide it back on, and that's it. And then you can hook your single point sling on here. You're going to be on the left-hand side for righty, on the opposite side for the lefty. And that's how you install without taking the stock off.